Hello and welcome to Blue Bottle Reviews. My name is Michael Phillips. I am the Director of Education and Engagement here at Blue Bottle Coffee. And today I'm here to talk to you about the staple of the travel coffee world, the Mini Porlex 2. Hand grinders unlock the ability to make great coffee in all sorts of locations where bringing along a larger plug-in electric burr grinder simply isn't feasible. The category of hand grinders, while being versatile, also presents a few challenges unique to the field as well. Let's take a closer look to see if the nimbleness of the Porlex is worth the work for you. One of the things we love about the Porlex Mini is its small size. Even in the crowded field of hand grinders, it's one of the most compact options that you can have. This makes it ideally suited for travel. Whether you're out in the woods camping, you're in a hotel room, or even at a plane at 30,000 feet, if you can get hot water to brew with, the Porlex Mini will help you get fresh grounds to finish the job. Despite its small size, the Porlex Mini manages to fit a really solid burr set inside as well. It's a ceramic burr set, which means it's going to stay sharp longer than your stainless steel options, plus it won't rust. The grind adjustment on the Porlex is also very intuitive. It's a simple design with a knob that you just twist left or right to make it grind more fine or more coarse. And also, at this price point, it's one of the most affordable burr grinders you can find. When it comes to drawbacks, one of the first and most obvious things to think about is that a hand grinder is only going to work if you work. So if you want fresh grounds for your brew in the morning, you're going to have to grind them by hand. While this might not be a problem with an AeroPress or a single pour over, if you're looking to make multiple cups of coffee, it can get pretty tedious. Another thing is that while the grind adjustment is intuitive for going more fine or more coarse, it's more of a fine art to figure out how to move between one brew method and another. There's not a dial where you can say 9 is my French press and 6 is my pour over. You have to learn how to guess how many clicks it will take to go to the point that you want in terms of coarseness or fineness. The Porlex Mini is a great option for anyone that likes to make coffee on the go. The price point's compelling, the grind quality is great, and as long as you're not trying to grind coffee for a large group of people, the manual aspect isn't even that much of a drawback. So if you're looking to make coffee while you travel, or even just make an occasional small cup of coffee at home, this could be the best grinder for you. Hopefully this review was helpful. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments section below. If you want to check out some other reviews, we've got a ton on the channel for different grinders and brew methods. And as always, thank you for watching.